Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Synovus will cut 850 positions to achieve $100 million in annual expense savings. Of these 850 positions, approximately 470 will be eliminated within 30 days, and the substantial majority of the remaining positions will be eliminated during the second quarter. Synovus has already reduced its workforce by more than 300 positions during 2010. The total workforce reduction over the 18-month period ending December 31st will be approximately 1,150. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.